Why do you have the worst attendance record in the House of Commons of any member of Parliament? If you want to be Prime Minister, you better learn how to be a member of Parliament first. You know, most Canadians, if they don't show up for work, they don't get a promotion. You missed 70% of the votes. I think you need to understand a little bit more about how our democracy works. That's my only point.